of children are given antibiotics in the first 2 years of life when vaccine-induced immunity usually develops. Previous studies have shown a negative association of antibiotic use with vaccine-induced immunity in adults, but there is a lack of data of the same on children. Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues Journal Club, your daily dose of health and medical news. I am Dr. Nandita Mohan and I am going to talk about how antibiotics use in children below 2 years is tied to reduce vaccine response. According to a recent study published in the journal Pediatrics, antibiotic use in children aged 6 to 24 months is usually associated with a reduced vaccine-induced antibody levels to several vaccines. A concurrent retrospective unplanned secondary analysis of the medical record regarding antibiotic prescriptions and vaccine antibody measurements was undertaken and was observed in children aged 6 to 24 months. The researchers performed antibody measurements relative to diphtheria, tetanus, acellular pertussis, inactivated polio, Haemophilus influenza type B and pneumococcal conjugate vaccines. It was found that out of a total of 560 children, that was 342 with and 218 without antibiotic prescriptions, vaccine-induced antibody levels to several diphtheria, tetanus, acellular pertussis, and the pneumococcal conjugate antigens were lower in children who were given antibiotics. A higher frequency of vaccine-induced antibodies below protective levels in children given antibiotics occurred at 9 and 12 months of age. Hence, it was concluded that antibiotic use in children less than 2 years of age is associated with lower vaccine-induced antibody levels to several vaccines. Therefore, there should be caution about over-prescribing antibiotics in children because an adverse effect seems to extend to a reduction in vaccine responses. That's all for today. Stay tuned to Medical Dialogues for latest updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.